what part of peace?
No, Andrew.
Peter, that's him now.
What's he want to do?
Well, you see, he's always wanted to know what made the red man red. Why don't we ask him up, and why don't we meet him how?
Sound like cute song. You sit here. Indians answer your question.
Teach him, pale-faced brother, all about red man.
Good. This should be most enlightening.
What makes the red man red?
When did he first say, say,
Why does he ask you how?
Why does he ask you how?
Why does he ask you how? What's the engine didn't know all the things that he knows now. But the engine, he sure learned a lot, and it's all from that and how.
Some made and turned new blood, we've all been blessed since.